see what.
Hey.
You been smoking?
Yeah.
I assume it's from that day, of course.
That's right, he married. I was married now. That's what Jackie said.
Something here that doesn't last too long. Maybe I shouldn't think of you as mine. I can't help it, baby. You always think I take for granted that you just don't care. Sometimes I can't help seeing it all the way through, baby.
Yes, sir. How you doing?
How you doing?
All right. Wow, beautiful outdoors today. I thought it was gonna rain. Yeah,
But God is good, and I'm so glad that you guys decided to tie the knot. I just want to wish you all the best, all the happiness in the world, and continue to be each other's helpmate.
Hi, Zelda and Tony. I wish you a very, very successful marriage, and I'm sure God is going to bless your marriage, and it will continue to grow. Love you, and you are a wonderful couple.
And always in parting, we want to wish you love, peace, and soul.
Okay.
Hey, Zelda girl, just want to wish you and Tony congratulations and happy wedding and everything. Hope you all have a blissful and wonderful time. And just keep on doing what you're doing. Congratulations and everything.
Zelda and Tony, it's your day. I will wish you for you the best. This is 9, 10, 11, and that represents something. It would take someone like Tony and Zelda to pick this for their wedding day. I want to say congratulations, and I'm hoping that you have nothing but blue skies, green grass, and green lights. The best to you.
Okay, I'm Patrick. My name is Patrick Bradley, and this is my wife, Karen Bradley. And we just want to congratulate Zelda and Tony for their newlywed. And Zelda is my sister, and I have gained a brother-in-law. It's hard to do the right thing. Sometimes it's easy to do the right thing, but it's the right thing to do the right thing, and they are doing the right thing. Thank you.
Okay. Hey Z, absolutely loving the theme. Rhonda Thomas. Zelda and I have been friends for Shalomath, but we've been friends for about maybe 25, 30 years. I'm just like so impressed. I love the whole theme, as I said. I'm excited about you and Tony. I wish you all well. I know that this is going to be a beautiful union. You know, he's got the same kind of spirit as you. And so just congratulations. And just know that, your friendship, your sisterhood is always, always appreciated. Love you.
Hello, my name is Preston, and this is Kavita.
Hi. They call me Vivi.
And we're just so happy for what's transpired, the nuptials, and that we wish you all the happiness in the world and all the many blessings that God can bestow upon you. This is her niece, and I'm her husband, and we're just so, so happy to be here.
Hey.
Thank you.
How you guys doing? It's a beautiful Saturday afternoon. Oh my goodness, I'll tell you what, I am really excited today because it's first of all, it's just a blessing to be here. You know, every day that we can just wake up, it is truly a blessing in this world. And can you believe that tomorrow is already 10 years since the anniversary of 9/11? So there are just so many things and we can just sit back and think about and be grateful and be blessed about. 1 year ago this month, around the 27th of September, my mother had suffered a stroke. But God is good. All the time. And she's right at home with me, you know, and that's where she's going to be until God calls her home. So, you know, they say once an adult, twice a child. So here I am, and I'm doing what God has asked me to do and what I would always do. And I am her only child, her only baby. So I just want you to keep me and my mom and our family in your prayers. So as we celebrate today, we're going to bring up a man of God. It is Pastor. It is the pastor. He's going to do the invocation for us. And it's Pastor James L. Brooks. Come on up, Pastor.